Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help. Jiminy, too. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krat, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel. One of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel. Stalkers used in the past.
Warning. Puppet threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce puppet numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this stargazer for a moment, gather ergo, clever one. This stargazer will make you stronger. But the stargazer's strength doesn't last forever. So be careful with it. Hurry up and come to Hotel Krat.
Thank you. Dear citizens of Kraat, the recent puppet frenzy is believed to be just a momentary glitch. There is no cause for alarm. Do not panic, whatever you may hear. The city is safe to traverse. We repeat, do not be alarmed, citizens of Kraat. We are effectively handling the situation with the cooperation of the workshop and the alchemists. The puppets are, naturally, imprinted with the Grand Covenant that prioritizes human safety above all. Please remain patient while the proper situation. Your active cooperation is requested and required. You will refrain from any unauthorized departures, assemblies, or active protests. Never forget that your safety is of the utmost importance to your city. The time for fear is over. Kraat is safe. Kraat is safe.
Thank you. there! Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone.